Can we log into WhatsApp with our Gmail account? Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can log in to WhatsApp with Gmail account. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. First things first, make sure that you've installed your WhatsApp. And after you do that, you can open it up. Tap on agree and continue to just head over to your profile. To head over to the login process. Right here, you will see the place where you can add in your mobile number. But what we're trying to do is log in using our Gmail. So here you can actually see that there is no option which allows you to just type in your WhatsApp, the Gmail account linked to your WhatsApp. So yeah, I hope this answers your question. Now you can explore this area. You can just go through different options. You can just check things out, but you'll notice that you cannot actually log in using your WhatsApp with your Gmail. So yeah, that is basically it, guys. I hope this answers your question. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.